You can display rope angles by selecting rope angles on the View toolbar. The displayed angle updates as you move gear. If the angle exceeds the critical angle of 120 degrees, the angle is displayed in red. That indicates that the forces on each strand of rope will exceed the weight, the mass, of the load. If I now calculate forces, you can see that this 100 kilogram load is exerting 157 kilograms on each of the anchors. If Consider Angles is selected on the Forces toolbar, you can hover your mouse over a rope segment to see its angle. You can also click on a rope segment to select it and then see the angle in the Properties pane. And the Properties pane shows force information too. In this case, you can see that there are 50 kilograms pulling down, one half the load's mass, and there are 149 kilograms pulling to the left and right due to the rope angle. The resulting net force on the rope and on the anchors is 157 kilograms. You can learn the nitty-gritty details about the effect of rope angles on forces by searching for rope angles and forces in the vRigger Learning Center.